Debbie Graham Schaefer's story is truly inspiring. Loving daughter of Jim and Jackie, she grew up in Fountain Valley and went to La Quinta High. Her success on the tennis court started early, even meeting Billie Jean King as a youngster, who continues to be her friend and inspiration. Number one in the United States as a junior, it was clear she was destined for greatness.
12 years old, this little girl comes to my court. I ask her, what are your goals? First lesson, she goes, I want to play tennis at Stanford. 6 years later, she's the number one recruit in the country, goes to Stanford, All-American, national champion, 3.5 years, graduates, just unbelievable, great work ethic, love of the game, and just a joy to work with. One of those special kids that I've had the pleasure to be with.
Debbie had, I was lucky enough to coach her for a couple years when she just came out of college. And she has a huge serve, and she used it to her advantage. And she's a big hitter, and she's done great on the tour. And I'm very happy for Debbie. She definitely deserves this.
Debbie and I started together in '89 here when she was a freshman and I was a rookie coach. And we spent a lot of time together on the court. She was a great, great worker. We had so much fun working together. And of course, her hard work gave her a professional career, a very high note, and three NCAA team titles at Stanford and an individual singles title. Great job, Debbie.
An All-American at Stanford, Graham had a historic sophomore season, losing only one match and also winning the NCAA singles championship. Debbie graduated Stanford in 3 years. She progressed to the pro ranks, achieving a career high number 35, while getting as high as number 5 in the world in doubles.
Well, I think Debbie had such a long career all the way through the juniors and through college, and she was successful at every level. And not only that, but she's given so much back to the game. She was a high performance coach with the USTA, and she's worked with kids at the grassroots level. And really, you couldn't ask for more of a caring person and somebody that gives back so much to tennis.
I think what makes Debbie so special is her work ethic and her commitment to what she believes in. You know, we all talk about tennis being a sport of a lifetime, and that's not only kind of on the court but also off the court with the things that tennis gives us. And she's just someone that gives everything 100%, whether it's family, friendship, tennis, her children, the next generation of players coming up, whatever it is, Debbie's all in.
Boy, she had some ground strokes that you wanted to stay miles and miles away from. Such great power. Always a great sport on the court, terrific competitor, good doubles player. And now I see her occasionally at junior tennis tournaments as she brings her kids to play, and I've got my kids that sometimes play. So it's really been fun as we have our next generation in our family enjoying the lifetime sport of tennis. Debbie Graham, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
I got to know Debbie mostly when we were working at the USTA, both after our playing careers. And I loved working with Debbie at the USTA because Debbie would do 99% of the work and I would take 100% of the credit. It was great working with Debbie. She was always fun. She's very smart. I know it was a disappointment for her not to get into UCLA and have to go to Stanford, so I know that's still a little bit tough for her.
Debbie went on to enjoy success playing Fed Cup, going undefeated with Pam Shriver and playing on the same team as Lindsay Davenport in Frankfurt, Germany. In 1992, she won the very prestigious WTA Award for Most Impressive Newcomer. 3 years later, Debbie overcame a life-threatening medical condition, which changed her life. Today, Debbie and Clint are proud parents to her daughters, Sydney and Morgan. She is still motivating and inspiring all through her coaching and her Little A's tennis program. Debbie Graham Schaefer is a wonderful addition to the SCTA Hall of Fame.